Okay. Got a couple days, going to be out here at Plant Bamboo. There's no event scheduled. We're just going to camp out here, spend a couple of days riding around the trails and through the mud and what have you. And I got some friends coming out tomorrow, bringing a trailer load of four-wheelers and side-by-sides. We'll spend some time hanging out with them and riding around the trails and through the ponds and stuff. A lot of water in the low spots here right now. I didn't expect that. I thought it'd be all dried up since the last event was back in October, but it seems like they've had quite a bit of rain. There's quite a bit of water in the little ponds and the ruts and the tracks and canals and the ditches and the swales and what have you. So it should be a lot of fun this evening and tomorrow. So I'm going to take a quick ride around the campground and Plant Bamboo and give you all a little hyperlapse of what things currently look like. What a sky. Beautiful evening here in the campground at Plant Bamboo. And that little speck up there in the sky, that's the quarter moon. Gosh, beautiful out here.
The morning passed so quickly, it was time for them to meet. It was 20 past 11 when they walked out in the street. Folks were